the most important thing in the golf swing is to have the proper grip. The reason being is it's what attaches you to the club face. It's the only thing that controls that club face. So if you're going to spend some time working on anything, let's get the grip right.